Good morning and welcome to First Presbyterian Church. Welcome to our online recital series. This is our third recital, and today we have a wonderful young violinist, Sally Cathcart, who is accompanied by Ji-Yun Lee. Both are students at the University of South Carolina, and I know you'll enjoy their recital very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sally, thank you so much for playing for us this afternoon. It's going to be a great blessing to our congregation, and it's wonderful to hear you. I think I've heard you playing solo repertoire once for your recital, I think your freshman recital, but it's wonderful to hear in that amount of time, just your growth and your progress. And we were talking earlier about how deep your tone is, and wonderful to hear the Bach. You just go right after it and just kind of attack it. So tell me how things have been going with you. We basically want our congregation, people who don't know you, to get to know you better. Tell us what you're doing, where you're studying, what you want to be doing.
I'm a music education major at USC with a violin performance certificate, and I am a rising junior. And so I've also been teaching with the String Project, and so I've had 8 students in the past, and so this summer I've been teaching as well at home. So, okay. Yeah.
So are you in Columbia now, or are you home, and how are things evolving?
I've mostly been home. I've been in Columbia a few times to pick up some things, but mostly been based at home.
Okay. Yeah. Now, do you come from a musical family?
I do. My parents both play music, and they're both music education majors at USC as well. My mom plays flute and piano, and my dad plays trombone.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And so how did you get involved here at church, at First Pres? What was your introduction?
My dad is a pastor at Friendship Presbyterian Church in Hickory Tavern, South Carolina. And so he told me about First Pres. He went a few times in college, as well as my mom. And then my brother was already plugged in here.
Okay. So. Good. Well, again, thank you so much for sharing your gifts with us. I know it was uplifting for me and for those of us recording here as well. And anything we can be praying for you or for your family for?
Nothing in particular, but just that everything comes back to normal as soon as possible.
Okay. Yeah. Well, thanks again so much, Sally. Wonderful to hear you.
Thank you.
Thank you.